-1.1 degrees, and we got outside snowing.
Ooh. Wow, this is nice. What do you think? Is this nice or what? Let's go to the car, boys. Let's see. Okay, Bobby, cool. You get in.
I'm not actually gonna get in.
Take the phone. I'm gonna go in and do a bit of a. Are you gonna do a cleanup?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I'm scrubbing. Meanwhile, Diddy's no one trying to start the car.
12 seconds later.
Okay, here.
Go! Grandpa did warn us. And looks like the battery's dead.
Oh no!
I can't start the car.
Why don't jump start it?
Well, I don't have a jump start cable, so I don't have another car.
Why don't you just jump start from another battery?
Yeah, there is a spare battery at the back. We could do that.
Yeah.
But we still need a jump start cable.
Yeah, well, then we don't need a jump start. We could just replace it.
Yeah, it's -2 degrees. I think the battery can't handle it. I think we'll have to do a swap. Okay. Are you gonna be swapping the battery?
Yeah, you just instruct me.
I just instruct you? Are you serious?
Yeah. So, how do you open it?
So, Funclespeaker, what happened? Bit of a glitch, guys. We wanted to take off with our car, with our trusty Skoda, and we failed. The battery's flat, so.
And it doesn't open.
So we will attempt to do what? We will try to swap the battery.
Where's the battery?
This goes to
the hole.
Speaker has a new service.
You have to go
the police department to get it.
Funclespeaker has a new car window cleaning service.
You have to go to funclespeaker.com to get it.
Funclespeaker.com to book the service. And which area do you service?
I only...
The whole world?
No.
The whole online world?
No.
So what? Just one car? Just your own car?
Sydney and nowhere else.
Well, Sydney, you should have easy enough job because there's never any snow in Sydney. Unless it's a hailstorm.
I mean, yeah.
So looks like Sydney's not your... You're gonna go bankrupt in Sydney. However, if you move here...
I mean, what about a car wash service?
Car wash service, yes. You're gonna make a lot of money in Sydney. Everybody wants their cars nice and shiny in Sydney.
Yeah.
On the other hand, here... Nobody cares. Everybody's car is... dirty. Snowy. So you could do a snow service cleaning here. In Czechia, hey?
No one wants that.
No one wants that? I want that. So I'll pay you how much? How much do you charge for your car cleaning service? Tell us. You're doing a very good job, very detailed job, so
I'd say $1,000 per year if you get a membership, which means you can get a car wash whenever you want.
Oh, $1,000 per year if you get a membership and you'll get a car washed whenever you want. How many times per year? Is there a maximum or it's unlimited?
It's limited to 10,000. It's limited to one per day.
Oh, wow. So you can have potentially up to 365 car cleaning done? Whoa, I think that's an excellent value. So where can people ring and book?
At
funclespeaker.com/winter car service?
Dot me.
Okay, funclespeaker.me. Well, that hasn't been set up yet, but $1,000 per year membership gets you one per day car wash. I think that's a great value and people should just start ringing now. Okay, here we are with one of the Funclespeaker's workers. How's it going? Is it your shift today?
Yes.
Yeah? So Funclespeaker is your boss? Is he a good boss?
No.
No? But you need the money, so you're working hard? I think so. Yeah, it's looking good, starting to look really good. Huh? Do it well. Well, you know, he's running a car cleaning service. Are you our partners? You run the service together? Uh-huh, you're partners, that's great. Looking good. Yes. Funclespeaker, your worker's working very hard. Is he your partner? So what is he then? Stranger?
No.
Why are strangers cleaning the car? He said he was your partner. So I hope you split the profit from the business by doing a good job. Okay?
Because he's the opposite.
He's your competition! Oh my goodness! He's your competition! He's trying to steal your business! Oh, maybe he's collecting the $1,000 subscription.
You know he doesn't have it.
Mm.
I will. Now I said yes.
$1,000 a day. Well, your competition is much more expensive than yours, Funclespeaker. You want $1,000 per year. These guys want $1,000 per day.
Wait, you said $1,000 per year?
Yeah.
Oh.
so he's gonna have lots of customers. You might get one customer per year. Unless you're gonna be specializing in cleaning really rich people's cars, and they will pay you $1,000 for their clean.
Oh, well, mine will be doing them too, and they want to save money.
Rich people are good with money, yeah, that's right. But they also want their cars to be really well looked after, so. You are? So that's great? Okay.
If you're dissatisfied, they will make it better.
That's right.
Not him. He doesn't do it. That's why you choose Funclespeaker.com.
I think he's doing a good job too. What's your business name? J-Wasp car cleaning?
Yeah.
Why not? Alrighty, let's leave it here.